Do you have idle acres on your hunting property? Be it 1 acre or hundreds of acres, turn them into a cash flowing tree farm and have a better hunting property. Improving your habitat is planting the correct plant for your site and providing a small amount of care in establishing the plants. Then you sit back and you wait as the plants grow and make you money and attract wildlife. When you're running a small tree farm, you will have all the tax benefits of running a small business for depreciation, write-off of costs, and transportation to and from your property. Make sure you keep detailed records so that you can maximize your depreciation and write-offs. Also, when you have your small tree farm, you will have farmer rights for deer control on your plot. We can assist you with your starting up of your farm, and we have trees, tree plant selections, as well as equipment that you can rent to use to start your tree operation. Plus, you can come to Highland Hill Farm and we will show you how we manage our fields and how we plant our trees so that we can better assist you in starting your operation. Call us at Highland Hill Farm at 215-651-8329.
These are arrowwood viburnums ready for pickup here at Highland Hill Farm. These are field raised and they grow very well in shaded, wet soils of Bucks County and Northeast United States. And an interesting thing about the arrowwood viburnum is that it can grow directly under walnut trees. Walnut trees put out a toxin called Jungens and it kills a lot of trees and shrubs, but the arrowwood viburnum is resistant and can grow there. And in a few seconds I'm going to take you over and I'm going to show you a wild arrowwood viburnum that grew native in this area and show you where it's found in a habitat in this woodland setting, as you see back through here. And this is an arrowwood viburnum growing in a native setting, and you can see it's quite large, and it does quite well in these areas along a woodland and up against big trees in a shaded wet area. So if you have any other questions about trees and shrubs for a wet area, give us a call at 215-651-8329. Thank you.
This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers. This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.